I knew that the Alliance would flourish on Edessen, but I didn't expect this place to feel so much like home. You should be proud of what you've built here, and the allies you've gained.
Valkorion is dead. There's nothing to keep them here anymore.
No, they're here because they believe in something. Or rather, someone. The Alliance is still a formidable power, but we're not strong enough to face the Republic or the Empire. Unfortunately, a confrontation is inevitable. There are skirmishes in wild space, riots on Quesh. Galactic war is imminent. We can no longer afford neutrality. If the Alliance is to survive, we must align ourselves with the Republic or the Empire. Whatever you decide, we'll follow your lead.
You'd accept orders from the Republic?
I'd take my orders from you, as always. I'll get the job done however I see fit. So who do you wish to support? The Republic or the Empire?
The Republic has won me over.
Of course. And as a former hero of the Empire, you could easily sabotage them from the inside. It's unlikely you'll fight the Empire openly, but are you comfortable with betraying your former allies? Or killing them? I'll support you either way, so please consider carefully.
The Empire is my past, but the Republic is my future.
Of course. Republic SIS has been trying to recruit you for ages, but I kept turning them down. I'll contact them shortly. They'll be in touch soon.
You'd love the Corellian sector. Best Starshine surprise on Nar Shaddaa. First round is on me.
You finally made it. Could you bring me another K3? Wait, make that two.
Well, if it isn't my traitor friend, welcome to the party.
I'm not your friend, and I didn't come here to be mocked.
Relax, Commander. It's all in good fun. Jonas Balker, Republic SIS. Can't blame you for abandoning the imps, but it was a bit of a surprise. If it were up to me, we'd welcome you with open arms. Unfortunately, you'll have to keep up appearances and support the Empire.
Put up the pretense so they won't even see me coming.
Exactly. You've built up more contacts in the Empire than a dozen of our best field agents. With war on the horizon, the imps are desperate for medical supplies, fuel, and raw resources. We just have to beat them to it. While you're at it, be sure to make some disparaging remarks about the Empire. With a face like yours, the imps will be drinking in every word.
Seize resources and lower morale. Simple enough.
Sharp as a tack, and stylish too. You know the way to a man's heart. Tensions are rising on the planet Ossus. With the help of your alliance, the Republic could gain the upper hand. We're still working out the details, so I'll be in touch once you're back on Odessen. This meeting will be our little secret.
K3, you're right on time. That one's all yours.
My friend was just leaving. See you around, Commander.
Greetings, Commander. I am Moff Paladin, Overseer of the Sith Empire's 22nd Assault Fleet. When I asked my fellow officers to recommend someone who could solve difficult problems, the Champion of the Great Hunt was always their first suggestion. That you have risen to the leadership of such an influential galactic faction is only fitting. I hope to strengthen the bond of friendship between your alliance and the Empire.
I don't need to hear about myself. Tell me what you want, or stop wasting my time.
A small Imperial strike team is currently engaged in a covert operation on the ancient Jedi world of Ossus. I am hoping that you can provide them with some assistance.
What kind of assistance?
The operation is being overseen by a younger member of the Dark Council, Darth Malora, head of scientific advancement. While Malora possesses a brilliant mind, not unlike Empress Asina's, she has little of our previous ruler's patience for the subtleties of military operations. Malora's objective was meant to be completed by now. Pressed to deliver results, she will likely hurl troops at the problem without regard for strategy. My finest infantry soldiers, Raven Squad, are participating in the operation. It would be a great loss to the Empire if their lives were wasted.
I'm not sure I've heard of Malora before. Is there anything else you can tell me about her?
She takes her work very seriously and has little interest in outside opinions. As a member of the Dark Council, Malora is beyond my influence. But someone like yourself, an outsider whose allegiance is greatly valued, you could accomplish much that I cannot.
I can look into it for you. What's the strike team's mission on Ossus?
The Jedi have established a secret colony on the planet. We believe they're using it to train and ready themselves for war. The Jedi's numbers are already low. If this training compound can be destroyed, we will be at an inarguable advantage when full-scale hostilities begin.
A mission to kill Jedi. It's been too long.
Indeed. When our ancient enemies are swept away, the Sith Empire's victory will be assured. I will forward all of my available data on Malora and the operation. Your assistance will no doubt ensure the mission's success. I am certain that Emperor Vauron will be most appreciative. Thank you for your time, Commander. I shall look forward to word of your triumph. Glory to the Empire!
We'll see about that, Moff.
I would recommend that you travel to Ossus alone. We wouldn't want Malora or her troops to see this as a show of force, or confuse her with unexpected allies.
Translation? Definitely don't take the former Republic spy, or anyone else they might be inclined to shoot on sight.
It is important to make a good first impression.
Great. We're back on the haircut.
I don't like the idea of being apart from you again.
Neither do I. But this is the path forward for you. Just don't go too hard on my old babysitters, huh?
I'll see that a shuttle is prepared for you. May the Force serve you well, Commander.
Sudden moves, if you please.
I'm here to help.
That a fact?
At the request of Moff Pyron.
Well, that's a different story. You do look familiar, somehow.
We worked together before.
Ugh, this ruckus is intolerable. I'm trying to concentrate. What is the meaning of all this? You! I should have known some glory hound like you would slither their way into my grandest achievement. Just what business does the Alliance have here, Commander?
First I had blasters pointed at me, and now this. Why so much hostility?
This is not a camp of fools. Your intent here is plain for all to see. This is my operation. I will see it done my way. If you feel you can contribute, I'm sure the Major can use your help for something or other. Whatever you end up doing, do it quietly. I need to focus on my creations.
Her creations are just as likely to get us killed as any Jedi. Idiot.
The Empire has changed. In my day, nobody would have talked about a Sith like that.
Sith who only do what they're supposed to, win, they're fine by me. But the crazy ones that only care about their own weird obsessions, I could do without. Let's buckle down, huh? Objective is to trash the Republic colony, take out all the Jedi we can find. We've got troops ready, willing, and able. Does her Sithly Eminence send us to do that? Or does she hold us all back while she works on her little science project?
Science project?
Geonosians. Mutated, turbocharged, psycho-geonosians. They're killers, she got that much right. They just don't care who they're killing, imp or rep. Buggy freaks clipped one of my boys, Brax, while he was out on patrol. No comms and he hasn't made it back. Dead or alive, his gear's got info that could give away our position. Can't risk that. Was just about to go looking for him. Care to join?
Sounds better than staying here. Why not?
Great. Just one thing before we go. You're not gonna snake us like you did Asena and Iacath, are you? Need to know you're not backing the Republic this time.
Iacath was a mistake from the beginning. I regret everything that happened.
All right. For now. Ready to go whenever you are, Commander.
Tell me about the new Dark Council.
Still works more or less the same way, just less seats. The 12 organizations got merged into 5. Still got one Sith on top of each of them. They handle the day-to-day stuff and report to Emperor Balron. Actually, been pretty stable since it was reformed. They're not all as quirky as Melora either. Some good heads in there, like Krovos. All right, nothing here. Let's keep moving.
What do you think of Emperor Balron?
Bit of a talker for my tastes, but he's been around long enough. Sith don't live as long as him if they don't know a thing or two. Still, a bit hard to believe the old Emperor was planning to eat us all. Guess we all owe you for that one, huh? So, you know, thanks for saving the galaxy and everyone I ever loved. Anyway, nothing on the scanner. We can keep moving.
Are non-human military officers common now?
Getting there. I'm one of the first to get a rank like this, but the numbers are getting better every day. I had a bit of a head start. When I was a slave, I was running ops for my old master. Made his actual troops furious. He was a colonel in the infantry, special forces. Every mission he gave me, I ran circles around all his fancy officers. Got me a commission the minute they changed the rules.
What happened to your master?
Crusty old Sleemo's dead. Good riddance. Not picking up anything here. Let's move on.
I should contact the Alliance. Our forces could finish this in a matter of hours.
I'll bet they would. But we can't risk long-range comms. Jedi might pick it up. They hear a message like that, they'll clear out before we can do any real damage. Sure would be nice to see a real assault force, though.
I know the war with Zakuul was hard. How big is the Imperial military now?
Nowhere near the numbers we had in the old days. Just not enough materials and fuel and food to make it happen. Still a few steps ahead of the Republic, at least. We can thank Asena for that. She managed to rebuild a lot of warships without Zakuul knowing.
Is that what Moff Pyron was up to?
You'll have to ask him. Blast. Still nothing. You know, I'm having a thought. Melora loaded the first wave of mutants on a shuttle. planning to drop them near the colony. They broke loose, shuttle went down. Big surprise. It didn't go down far from here. We get the sensors on that bird working. We can scan a lot further. This is it. Background radiation has the scanner all twisted up. This might take a few minutes. A few very exciting minutes, apparently.
Bring them on.
You really got some moves.
I'm not sure these Geonosians are all that Melora makes them out to be.
I'd love to watch you give her some feedback. Let's see now. Okay. Got him! That's Brax, all right. Let's get moving. Brax, been looking everywhere for you.
Sorry, boss. Been quite a day. Looks like it isn't over yet, either.
More Geonosians.
Ready if you are. Still in one piece, Sergeant?
Not quite, Major, but close enough. Thanks for the save. Thank you both. Pardon, it's been a long day, but... Are you... Is that who I think it is?
Aw, little Braxy doesn't think he's worthy of a celebrity rescue.
Such a weird day. Honored to meet you, Commander.
You did well to survive alone against so many of those creatures.
Knock it off! You make the poor boy blush. Braxy is probably my top scout. We'd be in a real mess without him.
Hey, probably.
So impress me, why don't you?
Well, as a matter of fact, you know anything about a stealth supply drop coming in today?
Nothing on the schedule. You saw one come in.
I did. Landed near here. Was on my way there when the bugs pinned me down.
Only thing you're on your way to is a Bacta tank. We'll check out the supply drop site. You up for a bit more action, Commander?
What kind of supplies are you expecting?
Wasn't expecting any. It's probably more lab toys for Melora. But maybe we'll luck out. Wouldn't mind some new gear. Either way, we best find it before the Jedi do. Your ride's on its way, Brax. We'll see you back in camp.
Much obliged.
Can you open it?
Doesn't look like it. My authorization code won't cut it. Gonna have to be Melora. Speaking of, we should try to convince her to let us make a play for the Jedi's farming data. If the Jedi could grow food here, they could grow it anywhere. We nab their data and wipe their computers, that could be us instead. We grow more food, we feed more soldiers, we win more battles. Huge advantage.
Our mission is to wipe out the Jedi. If we forget that or lose focus, we put this operation at risk.
Trees instead of forest. Whatever you say, Commander. Let's call in a speeder, get this thing back to camp.
Order any supply drop. I don't like this. Not one bit. It's a trick. Another distraction. Something sent by a rival. Someone trying to undermine the operation. I won't fall for it.
Ramble all you want. I'm opening it, one way or another.
No! We are so close! The operation is well underway!
Your super soldiers are out of control.
A minor setback that I have already overcome. I have formulated a mutative virus that will alter the Geonosians' olfactory membranes and adrenal cortices, making them susceptible to pheromone interventions. We need only infect the Geonosian queen and her 6 broodmates with my custom viral strains. That will spread the changes throughout their population. Of course, accessing the queen's chambers will be a challenge. Suicidal, even, if her 3 bodyguard drones aren't killed first. No! Impossible! You died!
I am Darth Malgus. I speak with the full power of the Sith Empire, and I am in command now. You. I wasn't expecting you to be a part of this operation. I trust you share our goal. The complete eradication of all Jedi on this planet.
Amora wasn't the only one who thought you were dead.
I was. Or near enough. But that isn't important now. Too much time has been wasted already. We will begin by blinding and silencing our enemy. Who is the ranking military officer?
Here, my lord. Major Anri.
All Jedi communications and sensors must be jammed before we attack. Take as many soldiers as you need to complete this task.
I'll only need one person to get that job done. Commander, would you be so kind?
Let's get this operation back on track.
Ready when you are, Commander.
You can shut their sensors down from there. I'm gonna do a quick sweep. See if you can't find a copy of their farming data while you're at it.
Data received. This is going to make a huge difference to people across the Republic. Great job.
Are we set? Raven to Nest. Job's done. Enemy is dark.
Excellent. All units are prepared. We have traced the bulk of the Jedi to an ancient library. That is our objective.
Coordinates received. We'll meet you there.
For the Empire.
The library. The whole reason I accepted this pitiful assignment.
You survived.
I never would have made the Dark Council if a little shove were enough to kill me.
What's so special about the library?
Knowledge. Research and documentation of long-forgotten techniques, gathered from both the Sith and the Jedi. Not to worry. I won't stand in your way. Complete the mission. I will simply pick over the remains for what I seek.
If you are going back to the Empire, what are you going to do?
Lie low. Continue my research as best I can. Why should you care?
I just want to be sure you won't be a threat in the future.
I want nothing further to do with you. Go on with your mission. But keep one thing in mind. When Asena put Malgus back together, she also put him on a leash. Fauron may hold the leash now, but he is not the only one who can pull it.
Strange lady, that one. Any luck with the farming data?
None. If they have records, they aren't here.
Blast. Could have fed an awful lot of troops. All right, time to hit the library.
Commander, Major Anri.
What's your plan?
Not a plan. A proposition. You came to Ossus to aid our mission. As the galaxy marches to war, you fight to see our empire triumph over its ancient enemies. Together, you and I can strike the first blow in that battle. We will find the leader of these Jedi, Nost Dural, and defeat him. We will show the galaxy that no Jedi can stand against our combined might. Just as the Republic cannot stand against the combined might of the Empire and your alliance.
They thought they could hide from us. They were dead wrong.
Major, take the rest of the troops and sweep the building. Eradicate all who oppose you. We will do the same. Jedi Master Nos Dural.
Darth Malgus, alive and well. This explains the sudden shift to more aggressive tactics against us. And you must be the commander of the Alliance. Ultimate destroyer of the Sith Emperor. A story I would have loved to document. A pity that two such influential leaders would waste their potential by traveling here just to burn some old books and kill an old man.
For once, someone who knows they can't win. Any last words, Jedi?
None that would pierce your veil of aggressive ignorance. Let's find out if you can live up to your respective legends.
So be it, Jedi.
Sundarak. Van Zalo. Kalianjaro. Junceros. Tenebrae. It seems I'll be meeting my fate in distinguished company.
Left to me, this library will be your grave, Jedi. But your fate is in the Commander's hands.
I'd say you have the right idea. Kill him before he bores us to death with another lecture.
We finished here. Rally the surviving troops outside.
Yes, my lord.
All troops, return to base at once. Losses, Major.
Bad. Very bad, my lord. Too many to count. Not to mention gear, supplies, our fighter escorts. It's gonna be hard to hold this position.
Then these troops will work hard. We have won a great victory today. We will not be chased from this world so soon. Major, see that images of Nos Dural's corpse are transmitted to the enemy.
Aye, my lord. Commander, thank you for everything. It's been a real honor.
Likewise, Major. I hope we can work together again someday.
Fine by me. All this fighting's easy with you around. So long.
Incoming broadcast from Emperor Vauron.
Malgus. Splendid. The dark side roils about you as deeply as ever. I take that to mean you've had a productive day.
Yes, Emperor. Countless Jedi lie dead, including the leader of their colony here, Master Nos Dural. His death will shake them to their core.
I do enjoy it when you savor your work so fully. But there's something more. Farms. Not as intriguing as our eternal enemies, perhaps, but a crucial element in any wartime logistical structure. Soldiers must be fed, after all. Apparently the Jedi had extensive farms on Ossus, a world that shouldn't support crops of any kind. How could they have achieved this marvel? Sadly, you did not find the answer. We shall never know how much more vigorously our soldiers might have fought if they'd only had full bellies to fuel them.
And what of the remaining Jedi, Emperor?
The fleet has detected them scattering like insects. We will intercept those we can and leave a token force behind to defend Ossus from any future trespassers. For you, dear Malgus, the mission is over. Return at once. We have some preparations to attend to. Now then, Commander, it is a pleasure to speak with you directly at last. The Sith Empire owes you and your alliance a great debt of gratitude. We have only just begun this fresh war with the Republic, but someday soon, when our ultimate triumph comes, I am certain that you will be leading the charge. Farewell.
I must prepare to depart immediately.
Well, bye.
Today, we began a war. One that I have already fought twice. Twice our empire has set the galaxy ablaze. Twice we have tried to burn away the hypocrisies and weaknesses of the Republic and their Jedi. Twice we have failed. We must not fail again, Commander. For there is precious little tinder left to keep our fire burning. Farewell.
Looks like we got just about everyone. How are we doing?
Internal security remains solid. I've caught two Republic spies since Ossus. Both were disguised as cargo pilots seeking work. Unfortunately, they fled before they could be caught and interrogated about their specific objectives.
The next time you find a spy, I want them caught. Understood?
Of course, Commander.
My assets have brought in solid intel from all of the major battles along the front lines. I'll keep forwarding everything to Baywan for analysis.
My people are using that intel to create new write-ups for the major field commanders on both sides. Should help us predict strategic probabilities going forward. Until we get a specific request for aid, I've deployed our fleet in a defensive posture around Odessen. Getting Paxton ships in the mix has helped expand our patrols. I never know exactly where they're going to patrol, but they're doing solid work for us. There's, one other matter we should discuss now that you're aligned with the Empire again. We've accomplished a lot here. I'm proud to have worked under your command. We've made the galaxy a better place. But I'm also proud of my past. I served the Republic for years. I can't fight them. So, I'm retiring. I've recommended a replacement, Commodore Pardax. Ex-Imperial. Very sharp. She'll serve you well. Lana's already vetted her, and I'll stick around long enough to get her up to speed.
You've been a huge help to our alliance, Baywan. Thank you for everything you've done.
Thank you for taking a chance on me.
Nothing so dramatic occurring in our science lab. Improvements to Odessen's planetary shields have been successfully completed.
All right. Hilo?
We've had to step up security for my crews. Piracy is becoming a bigger problem on their runs. Lucky for us, you're friends with Mandalore. Now that word spread that her people are riding along, nobody messes with our transports.
Good to hear. Anything else?
Sana Ray is touring the reconstruction efforts on Vos, so I believe we're finished.
Good. Let's get back to work.
There was one final matter for you. Lord Izar, a representative of the Imperial Outreach Division, has asked to speak with you. I've loaded his frequency into your holocom.
Thought we could use a moment alone. I have to admit, it's weird fighting against the Republic. Probably should have seen a day like this coming. Somehow, I just never did. I get it. They've never once had your back over the years. Suresh brought out the worst of them. Even so, I need to know you're in this to win a war, not to crush my old home into dust.
I can do better than that.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna help the Republic win from inside the Empire. I'm a double agent.
After Iokath, I wonder, but... Wow. Okay. You're sure that's a road you want to walk down? I mean, you saw how it went for me. I just know that no matter how hard things get, I'm here. I'm with you. Forever. Does Lana know?
She does. No one else, though.
My lips are sealed. Why don't we take a speeder across the canyon, get lost in the woods for a while, have a little adventure as the two of us. I'll take that as a yes.
Greetings, Commander. So good of you to contact me.
How can I help you exactly?
I serve within the Imperial Outreach Division. Specifically, I seek out opportunities to inspire greatness among our noble frontline soldiers. Darth Krovos is giving a speech to our forces gathered at Vikan Space Dock in preparation for their deployment. This could be an opportunity to say a few words of your own. Your actions have made you a living legend, after all. Certainty of victory inspires confidence. Hearing that you are out there fighting the same fight they are will undoubtedly instill that confidence in our troops.
Fine, but this had better be fast.
Oh, even a handful of words from a decorated hero such as yourself will carry great weight. We shall await your arrival with bated breath. Safe travels.
Jonas, are you aware of this rally for Imperial troops on Vikan Space Dock?
I've heard about it. Sounds like a great opportunity for you to shake their confidence a bit. No need to risk your cover or anything. Just get them to second guess whether they can win, and stress will do the rest. Let me know if they have decent drinks. I might just sneak in myself.
Perfect timing, Commander. Darth Krovos is just finishing up. Follow me.
I can sense the strength in each and every one of you, the passion for victory, and the power to achieve it. At the muzzles of your blasters, at the points of your blades, our ancient enemies shall finally be destroyed for the Empire!
We meet again. Zosha and her family send their regards.
With your alliance fighting alongside the Empire, victory is within our grasp.
Congratulations on joining the Dark Council.
Thank you. I hope to serve our Empire as ably as you have. They're all yours.
Together, we are marching back to war, to fight the Republic, to win! We all know This isn't the first time. We've all had friends or family who have marched this same path and never returned. We've spilled a lot of blood trying to beat the Republic over the years, lost many lives. But I look at all of you and I see soldiers, warriors, who won't let any of those losses slow them down. We can't give up now. We won't. Empire! 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 Empire!
Thank you, Commander. To your ships! And to victory!
Thank you for your time, Commander. Very, very enlightening. Let's just step this way.
Nice job. Especially that ending. Wow. They definitely did not leave full of confidence. Well done.